The first overall selection in the 2016 NHL draft belongs to Toronto Maple Leafs.
Anybody going first overall is somebody that has been a heralded star probably since he was 12 years old. Every tournament, every league he's played on, every team he's played on, he's used to pressure, he's used to being the guy, used to being expected to perform.
Feed the poor till they are never rich no more.
Choose me, it'd be pretty special. It's the hockey mecca of the world. They have one of the best coaches in the league there with them, so it's pretty exciting to think about.